fucking years of clamping school for this.
Greetings, Francis. Sorry if I was a little hostile before, but snipping is the only reason I'm even tolerated around here. Not like you with those magnificent squeezers.
Squeezers? Squeezers? They're clamps, you. And if I want to fucking snip with these clamps, I will snip with these fucking clamps. Why do you think they call me Francis?
Well, Francis, I have good news. It's time for your first delivery to the moon.
I'm swelling with patriotic mucus.
In our darkest hour, we can stand erect with proud, upthrust bosoms.
Anyone who laughs is a communist.
Knowing that, with a shifty glance skyward, we will see by the rocket's red glare that our flag is still there. It's gone!
Yes, fellow patriots, I ate your flag, and I did it with pride. For to express oneself by doing a thing is the very essence of Freedom Day. Bless this planet and all its wonderful people.
Kill him! Kill the traitor!
Hey, it's the guy who desecrated our flag!
Stop that red menace!
I'm gonna clamp your body parts off one by one. But then, I'm gonna clamp your wound shut so you stay alive while I clamp you some more. Say your prayers, Dooley.
Okay. God bless Grandma and Grandpa.
They're next. Right now, I'm gonna cut your damn head off.
Drop the robot. I thought I told you. I do the cutting around here.
Scuttle on home. This ain't none of your business, Slick.
My name isn't Slick. It's Zoidberg. John Zoidberg!
Stop! Zoidberg! You'll hurt Francis!
Oh, yeah? Take this! Take that! Are you lousy?
Ow, ow, ow.
Looks like an all-you-can-kill lobster fest.
That offer was for a limited time only.
Ah! My clamps!
Why, Zoidberg, why?
Because our friend Francis here is in reality a bad murderer.
53 years old? Oh, now I'll need a fake ID to rent Ultra Porn.
This is cool, Professor. We should go out and celebrate.
Oh, my God. Dear Lord, you've all reverted to your childhood forms.
Hooray, I'm a teenage heartthrob again. What, I'm gonna revert through all my larval stages?
Word. We'll all keep getting younger and younger until we suffer a fate worse than death. Pre-life, then death. I've got to stop this reverse aging before we all shrivel up and suffer the agony of unbirth. Think, you disco duck, think.
What's that squirmel under your shirt?
Oh, get off me, you parasitic lamprey!
Oh, sure. You need all your blood.
Would you all chill?
I can't see from down here, I can't.
Oh.
There.
Gotta be real, real careful to stay in just long enough to make us all right ages again. Zoidberg, get out of there!
The current! It's too much already! Help!
Jeepers!
Zoidberg is dead!
No, Zoidberg's brother is dead. Funny story. I just reverted to the age when my siblings butted from me and my brother Norman split off and jumped in the fountain.
He always had to be the center of attention.
Not
Let him go.
I'm sure I've got a great kid story in me. I just need to think of three of some kind of animal. Concentrate, Leela, concentrate. Fry, I'm writing here. Do you have to play that?
Yes, it's the only song I know.
Look, friends, I accidentally learned to tap dance.
Zoidberg, I'm trying to...
Time for my 421 daiquiri.
Guys, guys, guess you just got commissioned as a tugboat.
Oh, yeah, Pachinko break.
Hold your crazy balls, yes.
Oh, good, Leela, you're here. I'd like to describe my foot pain. My left has a sharp, jabbing throb near the bunion, while the other's got a searing pain.
Even if I had a pen, I couldn't write under these conditions. I'm going to some other planet where I can concentrate.
Pizza's here.
Woo! I just cut that.
You doing? I'll gut you like a fish.